Hello, I'm Senator Judy Warnick, 13th Legislative District, and I'm here to bring you up to date on what's happening in the legislature this week. We are busy passing each other's bills. In fact, I took a quick break from the Senate floor and from caucusing to update you on a couple things that I've been very interested in. A bill of mine passed this morning regarding the Irrigation District Authority, allowing the districts to produce their own electricity. And there's a couple spots in Central Washington which that will work very, very well. We had support from not only the irrigation districts, but from the unions that wanted these jobs that this will provide, these projects will provide. The other big issue that I'm working on is the Hearst decision. 5239 is my Senate bill. We passed in a bipartisan way from the Senate, and it has basically died in the House. Although I'm hearing rumors that there might be some interest in bringing it out, a lot of pressure from rural Washington. A lot of pressure against the governor for not becoming more involved in this issue, and pressure against the House Democrats, because those were the folks that chose not to bring any bill forward that would help with our home owners that just want to build a house with a permit exempt well. Very small well, very small impact to the waters of the state, but huge economic impact to not only our homeowners, but those people who build the homes, the counties that are counting on the property tax, and the builders themselves and the bankers. So huge issue, but very, very little interest from neither the House or the governor at this point. So disappointing, but I'm hoping that we'll get something resolved in the next day or so, or week. To come to a conclusion with that. I'm open to discussions, but at this point there hasn't been any that are useful. So I'll keep you updated, and thank you for joining me in my weekly update, and look forward to serving you. It's been an honor to do so. Thank you very much.